This is Robben Ford with I Ain't Got Nothing But the Blues.
You ain't got the change of a nickel. You ain't got no bounce in my shoe. You ain't got a fancy to tickle. I ain't got nothing but the blues. Got no coffee to spark it. Ain't got no feelings to bruise. Ain't got a dream that's working. To get off the ground, barely met prud. I just can't do it. Since my little baby left town, ain't got no rest in my slumber. Ain't got no winnings to lose. Lost on my telephone number, and I ain't got nothing but the blues. got nothing but the blues.
On this program, and Robben, the blues that you played before, I Ain't Got Nothing But the Blues, mm-hmm. and Duke Ellington song, you had some sophisticated changes in there. I kind of dug them. How did that arrangement come about?
Well, basically, it's from Mose Allison.
Let's give the man his due here, Mose Allison.
Yeah, I must say, I took a lot of that arrangement from him, mm-hmm. and sort of added a little bit more to it as well.
Now, you had a recent album out called Lock Up Your Wife and Hide Your Daughter. I'm sorry, it's kind of a Mose Allison joke. Talk to Your Daughter.
Right.
Did real well. And kind of got people in the pop world excited about Robben Ford. Has that kind of swayed your direction at all? Are you in the process of rethinking what you're up to?
Well, you know, that's usually a mistake, you know, to second guess yourself. So
that's true.
I'm always doing my best to, you know, just not get, you know, carried away into something that isn't, you know, natural. So I think the blues orientation will always That's be it. There in the music, you know.
And you're out there, I know, I mean, you're here tonight with Bob Malach and a quartet, but you go out sometimes just a trio.
That's right, yeah.
Guitar, bass, and drums?
That's right. We're going to be touring the West Coast for about a month as a trio, and that's a lot of fun.
Wow. Expect the blues when you go hear Robben Ford.
I would say so, and more too, you know, because we always inject some jazz in there, and R&B, rock. It's sort of a, you know, a potpourri of musical styles.
That's potpourri. Right here. Hey, expect some more right here on New Visions. Don't go away.